Hi students, in this video I am going to talk to 7th standard students. Students, what we have been talking? We have been talking about animals fiber. In this chapter we have been talking about various subconcepts related to the chapter, the fiber that we get from animals. Okay, in the last video what we have talked about, can you recollect? Yes, in the last video we have talked about sources of wool. Okay, sources of wool and the things made by wool. And what was the homework given? Make a list of places where wool is obtained. Did you do this? I hope you have done that. Students, the places where the wool is obtained. Let me give you the answers. Himachal Pradesh, Jammu and Kashmir, Haryana, Rajasthan. Let me write the names of the places where the wool is obtained. Let me write the names of the places where wool is obtained. Wool is obtained in different areas of our country. Especially we are talking about in our country. Wool is obtained in our country. What are the places? Jammu and Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, Uttaranchal, Arunachal Pradesh and Sikkim, Haryana, Punjab, Rajasthan, and finally Gujarat. So the people living in these geographical areas, they often rear in large scale. Okay, and next let us talk about how the process of obtaining wool. Process of obtaining wool. Students, it's not like the fiber we get from silk. It's different. Okay, of course it's also animal fiber, but comparing to silk it is little different. Here how the process is followed. know, process of obtaining wool. See the animals growing in these areas. The animals may be goat or sheep. You know, here very quality of wool is obtained from Angora goat and Merino sheep. Actually, they have more fleece. And what is the composition of the wool? What is the chemical substance present in the wool? Keratin. It's a type of protein. Okay, students. Here, the quality wool is obtained from these animals, and these animals are taken care very well. They are given very much care. Okay? And here, the process, in the process of obtaining wool, the animal is applied a chemical substance to the body. That chemical is nothing but grease. Grease is applied. Grease is applied to the body. See, it's same like, you know, how a barber cuts hair, cuts beard, trims. Same like that, the wool is also done. Wool is also cut like that. But we should not call it as cutting wool, cutting hair like that. We should call it as sharing. How sharing is done is the question now. Sharing is done by applying grease to the body of the animal. Why is it applied? Why is grease applied? Grease is applied to prevent from injuries. While sharing. Okay. And there is a special tool used to share it, that is in sharing process, that is razor. Okay, razor is used to cut or trim or share. Especially cutting wool process is called sharing. There is a question for you. What, in which season sharing is done? Sharing is done in which season? Only spring season. Why is it done only in spring season? Okay, you have to collect information about why sharing is done only in spring season. That you have to take as a homework. Okay, after sharing is done, students, the cut wool is piled up and that is dropped in a special tank. Okay, the cut wool dipped in a special tank and stirred it well. With the help of a spade is a tool. It's a tool used to stir it. Okay, the wool is dipped in a special tank and a spade is used to stir it well. Okay, it is soaked in water, and as it is done, you know, some chemicals are also added in that water to kill if any worms or if any ticks or if any lice are present in the wool, they are killed. Okay, and after it is done, what next level? Sometimes it is also treated with steam of water. What? It's also treated with what? Sometimes steam of water. In the steam, there are some chemicals added. There are some chemicals added. Why the chemicals are added here? Why the chemicals are added? To remove if any unwanted sticky matter. What is this? Grease. It's very sticky in nature, right? So to remove this grease, the wool is treated with steam of water, which is with some chemicals. Okay, and after it is treated, you know, what do we call this process? Treating the wool with steam of water, that's called as washing or scouring. Remember the terms. First step is shearing, next step is scouring. Okay, after it is washed or after it is treated with some water, with chemical steam of water with chemicals, and that wool is exposed to cool air and that is piled up. What? That is piled up and that is exposed to cool air. Okay, that is exposed to cool air and to make it dried. So what next level? What is the next process that we will see in the next class? What is today's video's concept? Today's video's concept is that in our country, different geographical areas where the animals which give wool are reared, and next, what is shearing process and what is scouring process? Okay, in the next video we will speak about what is classing or what is sorting. Okay, that we will see in the next class.